in again, and he goes down, penalty given. Yet more controversy.
Yeah, he's just about to play the ball in for the cross, and he's caught, I think, unintentionally.
Henrik Larsson. And he puts Celtic ahead with consummate ease, superbly slotted home.
Yeah, it's a superb penalty kick. Right in at the left-hand post. Feints to put it into the other side and drills it low to Stevie Wood's right-hand side. Motherwell really up against it.
There goes Celtic with Brattback. Up to Larsson. It's Larsson with only two ahead of him. There was a crowd there, but Henrik Larsson found his way through the crowd of defenders as he kind of thought he might. It's 3-1, and it's a double for Larsson.
It's a superb goal here, Brattback. If Sean Steele steps up here, Larsson's offside, he decides to stay in. And look at the footwork here, the determination. And he's decided already he doesn't want any help here, he's going on his own. And Stevie Woods didn't know much about it. And all of players' goal side here, and he still can't prevent it. Wonderful goal from Larsson.
Well, are getting completely overrun here. McKinney's cross, Larsson for the hat-trick, and he's finished it off in style. Three hat-tricks in four matches. Absolutely awesome.
Well, it's his night, isn't it? What a lesson this man's performance has been to front players tonight. Fabulous run to that near post. Tosh McKinley whips it in. He knows exactly where he wants Larsson to be, and the Swede didn't let him down at that near post. Stevie Woods couldn't come for it. And that's a fabulous finish from Larsson.
Well, six for Rangers yesterday. Six for Celtic today. Maybe more, because here's Burley. Still there, Burley. And Larsson, incredibly, has scored a fourth. And it's seven for Celtic. Astonishing.
Well, it's a Henrik Larsson fairy tale now, isn't it? Burley does ever so well here on the right-hand side to make the space, gets to the byline, it comes off a defender here on the way over. And Larsson once again in the right place at the right time. And there's plenty of power in this header. Takes a deflection. And he gets plenty behind the header. Stevie Wood's wrong-footed, he's going across his goal to the back post. And it's Larsson's night, isn't it?